most entertaining, most boisterous, and most beloved superstars of all time.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much. Huge toss.
McIntyre with a great shot.
Suplex.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And the Shawn Michaels legend grows.
You're watching Monday Night Raw. In the face. Now, look at this power.
Setting him up for the...
Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows.
Over and over again.
He's going for the pin.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early. If you recall, guys, when Drew McIntyre first showed up here in 2009, he was anointed the Chosen One. And while it may have been premature back then, I'd say McIntyre is more than living up to it nowadays.
Is he gonna do it? Oh, shoulder breaker!
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Look at this.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead, belly to belly.
As Drew McIntyre looking for the pin.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
He's not giving up that easy.
huge big boot.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy. Back suplex.
Kick right to the gut. Clothesline. There's the reversal. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, no. Abdominal stretch locked in deep.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Drew McIntyre going for the cover.
Kicks out.
It's way too early. Big boot!
Shawn Michaels has found himself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see him going from here?
Nah, he's looking off his game now. The cover.
One. Two. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
Who does this methodical pace benefit? We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. And he's heading back in. Far from over. Still a lot more fight left. Hooked up and
HBK, what's he? He's not gonna.
Shawn Michaels looking for the sharpshooter. I can't believe it. Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out. And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Just laying it in.
Oh!
super kick.
Someone should post that online.
Back to the well with even more reward.
Kick out.
McIntyre still in this.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
The better part of valor.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Inside the ring now.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Ooh, what impact.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Oh, man.
Will he be victorious?
Too easy for Shawn Michaels.
Definitely has his work cut out for him. Thank you.
clothesline!
Shawn Michaels is in a world of hurt, people.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
To the gut.
There's the reversal.
Got him caught.
The dragon screw.
Game changer.
And the raw emotion is just pouring out of Shawn Michaels.
In the face! Oh, no! Oh, stun gun! Double leg takedown. Can Shawn step through?
He's got it in.
Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
There's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Kick to the gut. Thank you. It's Drew McIntyre with the opening. He's in trouble.
Can Shawn Michaels stay in this after that?
For the win!
Two count!
Three.
Drew McIntyre gets the win.
At least he didn't lose his smile.
Would you stop?
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at all. Not with action like we just saw.